just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder.
While I was scheming for the masses, who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.
Oh, cats, how are you, sweet thing? Hello. Oh, hello. Oh, you've gotten even more talented. I like a few little additions to the repertoire. So cool. I've got to ask, because this relationship has a really special beginning. How did you two first get connected?
Well, I got Shadow when he was only 8 weeks old.
There we go.
And,
yes, yeah.
I got Shadow when he was 8 weeks old. And yeah, we've been best friends. I started training with him when I got him, when I was 10 years old. And I've been working with him for quite a while now. And I find he learns really quickly, and it's lots of fun working with him.
Is this true?
What do you think, Shadow?
It looks like he wants to be on mic. What does it take to train a pup like this? Because it's... I'm not good enough? Come on, Shadow. I think a lot of people love engaging with their dogs, but you've taken it to a completely higher level here. Maybe you can grab the microphone there. How much time do you put into training with them, and how does that kind of relationship play out?
Well, I train Shadow with his food, his breakfast and his dinner every day. So that's quite a lot of training.
It shows.
He's fun to work with because he learns really quickly. So, yeah. I do put a lot of effort into it, but... Yeah.
I think there is a lot of mutual love and respect there. Yes, I know.
Yes. Hey.
Now he wants the microphone. But Kat, we love the fact that you're supporting such a worthy cause as well, and that you've got this beautiful story.
I feel it's a very good cause.
It really, really is. Comes to bear with the relationship between Kat and Shadow. But as we've said, one sterilisation, one ticket for dancers, love, dogs. It's an opportunity for all of us to do something truly special and help these pups in need. Prevent the overpopulation of dogs in South Africa, which is a massive, massive, massive issue. You can get your tickets at CompuTicket. Do it right now. Do yourself the favour. You can see more amazing performances just like that. Can we get a resounding round of applause? Cat and Shadow, well done.